I don't understand what? You think I don't understand pressure, Claire? Well, fuck you!
Nothing! Look! You guys with the cameras! You get that? All I asked for was more time, and they tried to take me out! It is the policy of the Chicago police to resolve all hostage situations with the utmost regard for the preservation of latitude and be heard, huh? Am I gonna have to hurt somebody to get respect? Well, all right, I will!
Hostage terrorist, terrorist hostage, a study in duality. Dr. Hasseldorf, what can we expect in the next few hours?
Well, Gail, by this time, the hostages should be going through the early stages of the Helsinki syndrome.
Come on! There it is! Take it!
Chief, they have a shot. We can end it right here.
No one takes that shot, no one. You want to shoot him on national television now?
It's sad when a mother has to speak the words that condemn her own son. But I couldn't allow them to believe that I would commit murder. They'll put him away now, as I should have, years ago. He was always bad. And in the end, he intended to tell them I killed those girls and that man. As if I could do anything except just sit and stare, like one of his stuffed birds. Well, they know I can't even move a finger, and I won't. I'll just sit here and be quiet, just in case they do suspect me. They're probably watching me. Well, let them. Let them see what kind of a person I am. I'm not even gonna swat that fly. I hope they are watching. They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.